Hello and welcome back to Project Zomboid. Today we'll be playing Project Zomboid, but I'm a helicopter pilot. It appears I've spawned in some barracks. Sounds like there's some zombies nearby. I don't know. Oh, well, there's the helicopter. Come on, open. The mess hall is most likely to have a knife. If I sound odd, it's because I'm very sick. Okay. That doesn't want to open. Come on, one of these open. There we go. Haha, idiot zombie. Yeah, so if anything, a knife should be in here. Or nope. Okay. Guess there's no knife. There's food. I'll take those two. Sounds like people are talking outside of my room in real life. But, yeah, it appears. A helicopter. Military helmet. 556. And there's the key. I don't know what my goal is. I'm wherever that is. Ooh, I wonder. I could fly to the military base. Okay, that's how you fly this, I guess. Oh, I can't open my map while flying. No. I switch sheets. Nope. I have no idea where I'm going. Please land so I can look at my map. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. So we need to go forward more. Yeah, so I guess that, the helicopter pilot, I guess this is what the helicopter always sees whenever it, flies over you. Odd. There's a random road. What happens if I just take out the key? Nope, you can't. Never mind. Oh, we're passing by some housing. Let's look at the map again. Just looking at the map. Okay, so we have a little farther to go. No. Really? Really, game? Oh my god. Wow. I pressed E instead of W and I got bit. Wow, that's... Wow. And I'm a helicopter pilot. This should have been easy. Don't know why it wasn't easy. But it should have been. And they're really right outside of my room talking. That's convenient. But yeah, I still want to make it to the secret military base and try and reclaim that. That's my goal, I guess. Even though I was bit, I still can do it. Well, I can at least try to do it. You never know. You never know. 1 second. Alright, it's fixed now. I told them to be quiet. Yeah, so Let's land again to see where we're heading. The tree line. Alright, let's open a map. Alright, we're almost there. Just a little farther. Whoa, 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 whoa. Just a little farther and then we're there. I really hope I don't pass it, because if I do pass it, that would suck. Yeah, but since I was bit, it's kind of already awful. Okay, now I feel like I did pass it. Almost there. It's like this way, I think. And then I'll be there. Then I'll make it. I am still bleeding at the moment. I mean, nothing's really damaging that much. But I'm still bleeding. Okay, I feel like I passed it. Let me open my map. Come on. Did pass it. I knew it. It's directly behind me. This is just a wild goose chase at this point. Just trying to find the secret military base. Oh, wait. No. Land. I am bleeding, so let's rip up my socks. Alright. There's a lot of zombies here. Alright. I need a weapon. Weapon, 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 weapon. The screwdriver. I think I underestimated the amount of zombies that would be here. But I got a weapon. No! Oh, come on. Really? Wow. These last two videos have not been the best. Wow. But you guys know I only do one take for every video, so I guess I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and if you have any ideas, put them in the comments or Discord. And I swear if I see another one of those in Discord, I will ban the people.